Navid's case, we still are looking at a little hearing loss. In the right ear, we have a little bit of response. And in the left ear, neither one are very strong. So this does not mean that he has a big hearing loss, but it means that it's not perfect. Doesn't mean he can't hear, but it means it's not perfect. So this is not a response. So it could be right that he's right on the edge of normal.
This kid had a problem, but in a low level. We have seen some pictures about how really is the syndrome, and he doesn't have, we can say he doesn't have nothing. He's normal. He's always running and asking questions about it, and he's very smart. He remembers everything. And every time that we come here, he's getting better. Probably he doesn't need any device. He doesn't stay quiet for more than 2 minutes. Fierro. F-I-E-R-R-O.